This is our high side on a refrigeration system. This is going to be our low side. This is going to be the liquid line. This is our gas. And when we're recovering a system, we're going to need a refrigerant recovery system like this yellow jacket right here, this yellow jacket recover, very popular, very crucial. When we pull it out and recover the system, then we can go ahead and we can either replace whatever's necessary, whether it be the compressor, or we may just have to extend this line. If that's the case, I may have to add additional refrigerant because it only has, at this moment, it's set up to deal with this particular line. But if I wanted to extend it, I'd have to recover refrigerant, braze more, either it's going to be on the high side or the low, braze more copper tubing, and then I could add back my refrigerant. And I am a general journeyman electrician. Yeah, I'm from San Jose, California. I've been out here since 2010. I'm glad I came out this way. You know, the FMT program is what made me stay out here in Portland. After staying here, going to school, I made all my contacts out here, you know, and my career just started. So I'm gonna probably be relocating and staying out here, definitely. Well, I was the front end loader. I used to load 53-inch flatbed trucks, curtain vans, or just regular vans. And I was enjoying that kind of work. I also done a lot of underground utilities with heavy equipment. I had to do two terms because my math skills weren't where they needed to be to comprehend and go forward with the FMT program. So I was able to take two terms at the Margaret Carter Skills Center, which I'm very grateful for. An A student ever since. I'm glad I was able to do that. I recommend that if people haven't been to school in a very long time, Margaret Carter Skills Center is definitely the place to start. You know, I could take my time, I could ask questions. You know, there was times I was offered to come in on Saturdays, and I did, just to understand and get behind the theory of electricity. You know, you have to understand that in FMTs, in the facility maintenance program, anytime you're troubleshooting any of the applications, 80% of it's gonna be electrical. So you have to get behind the theory of electricity and understand what's going on there. By the time the year certificate rolled around, I had got so much of a better understanding of all the applications that I wanted my degree. So I'm at the point now where all of my FMT core classes are now done. I think I have physics, I have writing, and a science class, and that's it. I got my degree. And I would like to complete my apprenticeship as a general journeyman. And then I would like to go for my supervisor's license, and then possibly my inspector's license. Yeah, that's what I'd like to do. Those are my goals. At least four or five of good friends of mine that from here have gone on to start wonderful careers. And their lives have changed 100%. And I was the last one out of all my buddies to finally get going with a career. So all I can say is, you know, when you start this program, stay true to it, you know, because good things could happen. You know, stay dedicated because, you know, this is a beautiful career to get into.